Put your hands together for Brandon. Brandon Dodd, ladies and gentlemen. Huh? Oh, no, I don't. Anyone got a tuner? Oh, here. There you go. No, someone stole mine on the weekend.
Yeah, I reckon.
Bell. What? Oh, maybe. Cool, man. I can't read these things. It's not my eyes, it's the tuner. As you know, Brandon is one half of Grizzly Train. He's the grizzly part. Josh is the train, right?
I think yeah. That makes sense.
How do you switch that damn thing on? I can't even switch it on. Oh, there it is. Brandon and I are actually on tour with Casey in the morning. She's already left. She's headed to the mighty metropolis of Forbes today, and we're going to meet her there tomorrow and do a gig. Then we go to Muswellbrook. Then Sparrow and I hit Mudgee with a vengeance.
Should be good.
Oh, yeah. Here, yeah, mate.
Thank you. I'll take that.
Thank you.
You got a song, mate?
I don't know. Yeah,
anything at all?
Anything
at all? Go for it. Brandon Todd, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks. Still sounds like that. We'll do something in
key. In key of E, right.
back gates and the sky was and the moment got shaded. I remember what she said and then she fled in the path of a lightning bolt. It's like a slower kind of blues one in G.
Yep. Cool.
This one's Love in Vain. Do you know that song?
I've heard it.
Have you?
By.
Well, I don't know. This is like the Rolling Stones version of it.
Yeah, I've heard the Rolling Stones version.
I still think I'm out of tune, but I think I'm all right there.
Out of tune anyway.
Yeah, oh, it'll work.
Just far enough. You're listening to Brandon Dodd, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, I followed it into the station. Suitcase in my hand. Yeah, I followed her up to the stage with a suitcase in my hand. And it's hard to take, it's hard to take when all your love's in vain. When a train come in the station, it had two lights on behind. Yeah.